And we're starting with a really awful one. Anthony Albanese has offered his condolences to the family of Melbourne teenager Bianca Jones after she died in a Thai hospital from suspected methanol poisoning. Her friend Holly Bowles remains in a coma. It's believed the girls consumed methanol-laced drinks while they were holidaying in Laos. In a statement, Bianca's heartbroken family says she was surrounded by love and they're comforted by the knowledge her incredible spirit touched so many lives.
This is every parent's very worst fear, and a nightmare that no one should have to endure.